I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the enlistment corps. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself. But they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though, nor make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help, be it pawn, Arisen, farmer or fishwife. Make use of the encampment as you please. Are you in? As you will. Repose is the better part of readiness.
I am impressed.
I'll be damned! This your handiwork? For truth?
Oh, what did the lack of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title.
Arisen? I see better now from whence the legends arose. Good judgment, swift footwork. Impressive, truly. In any case, the Duke will want to know of this attack. I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. But a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the difference amply.
I cannot say what the pass may hold. You'll need your strength. It will be slow going with a cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. We'll meet at the Way Castle. Till then, I bid you rest well. It is a long road ahead.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Anytime.
Monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin.